And winning elections nowadays is dependent on a lot of other factors other than what the people's actual choice is. And that is the misfortune that we are having, that our parliamentary democratic system is getting thoroughly distorted, either by money power or by muscle power, or a combination of both. And so Bengal elections have a large element where it's not really the people's verdict or opinion that is being reflected, but how the electoral system is being manipulated.